patients with any sort of retinal disease often will develop a cataract as well. In fact, there's been some evidence in the literature to suggest that patients with diabetes tend to get a cataract a bit earlier, and it progresses, travels along a lot quicker than patients without diabetes. So yes, it's important that we restore their vision from their retinal disease as well as restore their vision by removing their cataract. But their process, their surgical pathway may be a little bit different. So it's important that these patients do see a retinal physician because we need to triage and treat what's important first. Often this will be the retinal part of it because we want to optimise their eye and their visual potential. Following that, we would go on to treat the cataract, but what will be important is modifying the techniques in surgery and what we do at the time of surgery and even afterwards, so they decrease the risk of inflammation and exacerbating factors that might occur because they actually have diabetes. This might include using extra drops. It may include using an intravitreal injection at the time of surgery. So their process is going to be a little bit different from someone who doesn't have any retinal disease, but their outcome following all these steps will be exactly the same.